Which interrupts from this thing. No, this is no, this is this this is from this. No. No, you can't. Oh Jesus. Wait. There. It's attached. It's attached. Benjamin, try and be careful. No, that's wrong. It's wrong. It's wrong. It's wrong. It's wrong. Don't do it. Don't do it. No, no, no. There's supposed to be four ropes. This is going to break his heli. Don't. All right, you're good. I took it off. I took it off.
All right, you want to move the truck so I just put it down here?
I'm going to move my truck, too. I'm scared. I'm scary.
That thing's massive, dude.
That's what she said.
What's up, boss?
What's up, dude?
Oh.
You can, can't you like fold this thing up too? I think there's an option to like fold it up or something.
Yeah, okay, oh here we go. I have it on the house.
Alright, we'll try.
Hang on one sec, don't take off.
Foreskin got in the pilot, so.
No, I know, I'm just looking at the options really quick.
I like dying.
Yeah, but when you're in pilot, we can't do it. The pilot has to do it.
Drunks left at your rule. Guys, who else likes dives for unknown reason? Because I do.
Maybe, give it to me. I have four ropes. Or here. I think I have four ropes. Yeah, here. Yeah. That's
let's do it, Gil.
Because I was messing around with it earlier.
He's always prepared.
I was messing around with it earlier. It was pretty fun, man.
Alright.
Oh my god, everyone cover your ears, we're all gonna go deaf.
Yo, five is earplugs.
Yeah, I know. Why are there four Instadocs in my little UAT?
I don't know, but save those bitches.
Right?
Dude, have you not seen how many Instadocs I have in my little fucking safes?
it's not letting you, is it?
I don't have any options, try doing it from over there.
Oh! Nothing came out. Hold on.
How about just press B and use like the vanilla?
Oh, I don't have the ropes on me, so I can't do it right now.
Guys, right, what about just using the vanilla?
Hold on, I can get. If you get a little bit lower, I might be able to get in the vehicle.
I don't think you can get inventory from the outside.
I might be able to get in it though. Is what I'm saying. I need the Ural to move. Pull up a little bit so the Ural can move.
Smooth nah, yeah. Together, I'll get lower.
Oh, I didn't know. Kind of move, pull forward. All right, I'm
all
in
the way,
co-pilot.
All the way.
I'm in the
caution.
Gear up. That was.
Got there.
Is that all four? Three.
Only three. Let me check.
No, there's supposed to be four. Cause I gave you one and still had three on me.
I don't have any on me, so she'll be in there.
Huh.
Let's give it a try.
No.
Does it use it once you...
I'm trying, dude. Nothing's coming out.
Oh, try it on the car first. Try it on the car first.
No, alright. That's why I done last time. It's going to break your heli, see? It only pulls one rope out of the back. It's supposed to pull four out of each corner.
That's weird.
But why are you not using the standard vanilla toe thing by pressing B?
There we go.
Oh, you got pull over, I need to grab it. Yeah.
I'm gonna try it nice and slow.
Now pull up nice and slow because the ropes will break.
Hang on.
Whoa, you're turning sideways.
I know, I'm not trying to.
Oh, shit.
That was weird. It started pulling, and even I wasn't hitting the gas, and it started flying away. Well, fuck. Huh.
Alright, use the Ural to pull the heli.
Anybody have duct tape?
Yeah, but use the Ural to pull the heli.
Let's undo these ropes.
Hold on, undo
the ropes real quick.
Yeah, undo the ropes.
Alright, they're undone.
Alright, nice. Alright, deploy rope. Alright, hold on. Ural.
Oh, that's why a goat went to the back. Because that you're, whenever you pull the ropes out of the Ural, it's to tow something.
It's not letting me attach it to it. Maybe I have to get
my own. Yeah, I can pick up tow ropes.
Hydraulics failure.
Alright, don't move it, don't move it.
Engine failure. God, that's scary.
Hang on, stop moving, stop moving, stop moving, stop moving.
I just got hit. I'm bleeding to death. I'm bleeding to death.
You gotta hit the dock or no?
I think I'm going to die. I don't have any on me.
Here's a Vishprin.
Too late. I'm dead. Someone get my gear quick and put it in the vehicle. I'm not gonna make... if it gives me a horrible spawn, I won't.
Dude, just spawn at our base.
Yeah, I know, and if it gives me... Go hop out real quick. But there's a really far spawn on our base that I won't make it. I know I won't. I've already tried.
It's hey guys, just put his gear in the truck, you spawn at the fucking base, get in the quad and start driving over there. If you make it, you make it. If you don't, you don't. Your gear is going to be in
the... Oh shit.
Grab his gear. Grab his gear.
Okay, never mind. I got a really close spawn this time. That's a first.
Someone get his gear anyway so I can pull this over.
Hey, exactly. Problem solved. Fuck.
Riker, you gonna be able to make the meeting tomorrow? It's not today, I was wrong, it's tomorrow.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, hang on one sec.
What about Jack? Do you know where Jack is?
No, I don't know where he is in the moment. I think he's sick and bad right now. I'm starting to feel better.
Don't put it there, Coach. That's my shit.
No more sore throat, so I'm gonna start eating and drinking a lot more now, so. Feels good.
This is literally the closest spawn I've ever got to Devil's Castle. Why can't I always get this spawn?
You know where I am right now, guys? I'm Cherno.
Yeah, I do.
I'm at Cherno still, around that area.
Oh, whenever you drop one parachute, you can deploy another one? How do you drop parachutes again, dude?
Shift X Alt.
Whoa, this trader looks interesting.
Right here. Panda.
Hey, check out my Chinese guy real quick.
Panda, right here.
Yeah, come here, though. Check out my Chinese guy. What was that? What?
Something with the parachute.
Oh, now you're gonna have to put it in the vehicle, because I don't... Oh, yeah, I should be able to make it back, but yeah, put it in the vehicle, please.
Well, I should be able to make it back. Doesn't make it back.
No, he gave me the really far spawn.
I can't attach the cargo ropes. I don't know why.
Is your thing unlocked or no?
Yeah, it's unlocked. Let me try something else.
I don't know, but my guy just keeps pulling the chute instantly as soon as he spawns, so that's great.
That sucks.
Alt Shift X to drop the parachute.
Do what?
Alt Shift X to remove the
parachute. Yeah, and he pulls it instantly as soon as I hit that, though. I don't know why, I'm not hitting any buttons, people. Just because of it, I don't think I am on bit.
Alright, put your shit in your car.
Alright, man, thank you. That was ridiculous, dude.
When you spawn far, yeah, then freaking just parachute in all the way. But if you spawn close, don't pull it immediately.
There
just
go.
Free I'm fall. Not pulling it immediately. That's the thing, it's pulling itself immediately.
Mm. Even the initial time?
Yeah.
Oh, interesting.
Yeah, sucks to suck, nerd.
Shut up, Viper. You're horrible at everything you do except for a Lapua.
We're good. Oh! That was sketch.
Alright.
I'm about to die again. Because it's just bugging, dude. Every time I land, it throws me.
Is the helicopter damaged?
It's a bit of duct tape.
Hydraulic caution. Gear.
How about fuel?
Engine failure.
Ah, oh, dude, this hydraulic is so failure. Stupid.
I have no duct tape.
Engine failure.
Oh my god, I'm arm up.
I'm surprised it hasn't blown up yet.
Oh my god.
Don't jinx it, you motherfuckers. My baby ain't gonna blow up on me.
Blows up.
Fuck off. I love this helicopter.
That's how we roll.
There's some duct tape in here.
How much did you buy that for?
35k.
Where'd you get it from? The aircraft dealer?
Northeast.
Or the marketplace?
Aircraft dealer.
Okay.
It was the aircraft dealer at the airfield though.
Got a minute and 30, boys.
Oh, server's restarting.
Yeah, minute and 30. So land your helicopter, land everything, lock everything.
Well, I will if this thing hurries. I just don't want to come back here and see a bug.
I think right now, Arma really hates me. The spawn.
Are you fucking kidding?
Broke.
There wasn't even anything on the ground and I died?
Well.
Are you fucking kidding? There's nothing on the ground and I died. I just died crossing a field.
You're definitely not going to have time to get your gear.
No shit.
I lift off, put the gears down.
Ah, for fuck's sake. And there's nothing on the fucking floor, and I just randomly die. 1 minute. Fuck on a man.
It lives. Oh wow, girl.
Oh, that was just in time. Really hope it doesn't spawn.
I'll be right back.
Really shitty.
I assume you have that truck filled with loot? Or... Yeah, I just arrived and I found like two rockets and a laser designator.
We can figure out this helicopter. Like, honestly, we don't even really need to lift the vehicle.
Alright, we'll do. So. I gotta make a phone call. I'll be right back.
I'll be right back too.
I'm going to go work out quick then. I'm gonna run my guy back down to the base first. I don't wanna log in and fucking have some fucker sitting there at fucking Devil's Castle.
Hey, Strom. Strom. Strom? Okay, well, I'm gonna go play some Siege with some other guys right now. That kind of pissed me off. There's no reason why I should have died. I was running along in the middle of an open field, and my character just, like, he did the thing that Polly did. Where, like, you know, your character is just running through the open field, and he kind of just, and falls over and dies.
Stubbed his toe. He stubbed his toe on a pebble, dude.
Stubbed his toe, and then he just, dies. Oh, 1 minute before restart. Da-da-da-da-da-da.
Duh!
Fucking retarded. Alright, I'm gonna go play Siege for a bit.
I kind of have to laugh at that. Why does everything just go bad all of a sudden? I die. The helicopter almost gets killed. He stubs his toe and falls over and dead. Anything else? Arma. That's right. Oh, and I had a parachute glitch that would not stop parachuting me instantly. And I died twice to it. Right? Right? Did Foreskin get off?
I'm just there. I'm just gonna run down to the base quick and then hop off a bit. Why?
I was just wondering.
Want me to drive your vehicle deck down?
Nah, I'm about to be in the woods here in a second.
Is it back up?
No, it says it's locked. It's locked for me.
I believe I can fly.
Alright, it's up and it's not locked anymore for me. Y'all hear that, don't y'all? Hello?
No, not at all.
Okay, so you really hear that. I'm pretty quick, I'll push to talk. Damn dogs. In fact, not letting them inside so that will stop. They're driving me insane.
All the shit inside of it. Ah, fuck, dude. Shit. Oh, that would make my butthole saltier than fucking salted peanuts.
Ah, that's mine. That's mine. Sober back up.
All right, I'm back. Y'all shouldn't hear any dogs barking now.
That's what I was gonna think.
Yeah, I killed him. I cut the one dog's tongue out.
Stairs with shit frames. Holy crap.
I cut the one dog's tongue out.
Poor Doge.
It's actually a golden retriever. What was the golden retriever's name in that movie? In the movie that was all about nothing but golden retrievers.
What, Air Bud?
Yes. I cut out Air Bud's tongue.
Dick move, bitch. Dick move.
Nah, I left him inside so they'd shut up. He was just parking at my. No, he was barking at my chow, trying to get my chow to play with him. My chow didn't want to play, though.
The chow? You got a chow?
Yeah, I have a purebred. I have a full-blooded chow.
Bruh, I love chows.
Yo, you should get Tiny Chat, and I'll let you see him.
That's another time, maybe. I guess shit I got to do here soon.
True.
I believe I can fly.
I hope you die.
I believe I could touch the sky.
Yeah, I'm headed to the dredge soon. I'm just looking if there's anything worth picking up first.
Spread my shoot and fly away.
Do you need anything for the heli? Super Stallion?
Thank you for grabbing all my stuff, by the way, dude.
You're welcome.
Awesome. Oh god, where'd my ghillie go? I didn't get my ghillie. That's fine, I'll find one.
I have like 20 of them if you want one.
Yeah, I guess.
There's an M110 right here if you want to grab it.
I would like to grab the ammo in it. I already have another.
I said, never hurts to have extras in case you die from a base raid.
True.
Why do you think I'm stocking up on the beads and shit?
I actually already have another one. That's what I want to do. I want to stock up on the beads.
That's what I'm doing.
Sadly, I lost
everything except Naveed's.
That's actually might be what I do. I might stock up on some guns, bro. Alright,
definitely. You have a decent amount of money already, dude. Like,
I got 44k, yeah, a decent amount.
Yeah. You can always sell some more. No big deal. You can always say, like I said, I sell everything except for Naveed's and Lapua's, actually.
You don't sell Lapua's?
Well, I'm probably going to start now because I have like 3 or 4 of them.
I'm probably not going to sell Lapua's either, to be honest.
Well, it's just a good long-range gun.
Love Lapua's, dude. I love them.
If I really need one, just reach out there, then I got one. That's no big deal.
Put my carry-all in my backpack.
Is that one good for all-around and one good for extremely long-range?
Jesus Christ, Wyco.
You done messed up, Aaron.
Why? Aaron? What is that from? I know it's from a movie.
Never seen Key and Peele?
I have. There we go. I completely...
You done messed up, A.A. Ron!
You done messed up, A.A. Ron! I don't remember the principal's name, though. What's the principal's name? What's the principal... Jarquees? You mean Jaquan?
There's Jaquillen, Balake...
Jaquillen, yeah. Balake.
D-Nice.
D-Nice? You mean Denise?
God damn it! Say your name right, damn it!
Jake Quillen? You mean Jacqueline? Bro, that movie killed me, man. Oh my god. That movie is so funny. Why is that holly so loud?
Where are y'all going?
They are going to the trader. I am just going to actually... I'm probably gonna go to the trader later too, that's not gonna happen.
And you just gonna keep looting?
Yeah, I'm gonna keep looting, and... Well, except looting, in a second.
I'm gonna run my happy ass down to the base, hop off.
I'm gonna get some... Hey! Are y'all just waiting to hear me murder my dogs or something?
Kind of.
Kind of figured. Now, one of them's, the child's name is Bear, and it's because it looks like a bear, and the mutt, because I don't know what she really is.
We have a like, fluffy, like, almost pure white,
yeah.
Malamute named Bear.
Yeah. Then I have Saint Bernard mixed with something, I think Pitbull, dog mixed, her name's Wiggles.
Yeah, he has some big ass dogs.
She's not big, dude.
Smart really? Team.
She's not that big.
Yeah, no,
dude,
right?
Saint Bernard's is only the color, dude.
Wow, just a little bit.
That and the web feet. Or something like that, yeah.
Oh, I'm fine.
Oh, she has actual like webbed feet.
No, one of my dogs is Jasper. He's
oh,
fucking...
and she has dew claws.
Oh, I see.
Hmm.
Oh, One of my dogs, Jasper, he's like he's a lab. He's all lab and a little bit of pit bull. He looks like a complete black lab.
Sure.
Except he's got like the gold brindled stripes on him. It's cool as shit.
Yeah.
From the pit bull.
Let's go.
Yeah, I love dogs, dude. I want like one cat though because of how playful cats are. I'm sorry, but watching a cat play is...
Cats can go fuck themselves.
I know cat. I only want one cat because I don't really like pets too much, but I love playful cats.
Cats are only funny when they fuck up.
That too.
Yeah, yeah, 3 in the morning.
Yeah, they will yeah, they will literally sit on your keyboard or sit behind it, pushing buttons. Dude, they would definitely push my keyboard. I have an RGB keyboard, and it has rainbow effects. They'd see that light, and they would just poke at my keyboard. I would literally have to turn off the lights for when they're around here. I used to have a cat.
I used to also.
When I was younger.
You can imagine what happened to it.
Alright.
Died.
When y'all were younger, like really young, like 4, did y'all have a cat?
Yeah.
I did. I was pretty abusive, not gonna lie. I would pick the cat up and drop it just to watch it land on all 4s. And I thought that was so cool. Now I just feel bad for the cat I done it to.
Butt sex.
I don't know, but is this man gonna get back on and get his heli?
I don't know. I'm gonna go work out though, so I'll be back in probably like 30 minutes or so.
Alright, man. You gonna get on in 30 minutes or you?
I'll probably take a shower and then hop on. It's probably about an hour.
How much are they? That's it?
What?
The C-130 is only 25k.
Nigga, an armed one?
No. But you can get an armed, what's it called? AC-47D, plane. And I think it got like 3 miniguns on the left side of it.
Yeah, we know. We've been lit up by it.
Yeah. How much is that one?
35.
What?
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 Motherfucker, what?
We have a field in our base.
Right?
Bruh. I might buy a plane, guys.
The thing
is... where's it?
We really need to find a place. You know what? How about we buy a small base?
Sure, Kel.
Just a flag and fortify it up somewhere north?
It is, but like you
just
can buy...
Just store it.
Chinook for like 17,500 with 2 miniguns and a ramp gun.
Wait, that's on the...
Same guns, all right, plus
I'll be back in a little while.
We're not exactly in a safe spot to like just get a paint job.
I was expecting him to say something a lot more dirtier than a paint job. I don't know why, but I thought he was going to say something dirty.
Alright. I have one.
My dog farted, oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
Yeah, in third person? Yeah, those rotors are huge.
but we've got 6,000 rounds on left and right gun. And rear gun.
Can I join?
300 rounds. Yeah, we got like 3 guns on that.
Come pick me up. I'm all up for this. Come pick me up. I love being gunner on stuff.
Yeah, I got one stashed at Ape Space as well, because like my fucking base keeps blowing larger helicopter ups.
Oh, I'm asking to get me a plane now. I want a plane. Oh, I can hear that from here.
Oh, I'm shooting in your direction.
Oh my god. That is terrible. Wait, is that from... Is that the one for the helipack? That's the one for the DLC, isn't it?
No, this is Cup. This is from Armor 2.
Okay, good, because I can't do the one from Armor 3. I thought $12 for just that helicopter was a waste of money, so...
No, you get... Well, it is a waste of money, but you get, I think, like, 2 or 3 helicopters.
Yeah, I know, but that's the only one really worth it in my book.
Yeah, and I think it's only limits you to, you should still be able to sit in the back and maybe gunner seats, but you can't sit in pilot if you don't have...
Hey, I'll come over to this open field, that way y'all don't crash or anything. But yeah. Oh yeah, dude, I'll gun in that thing if there's another gun.
There's 3 guns in that, so...
Oh yeah, dude, pick me up, dude. We are going to light some missions up. Oh, dude, there's this weed farm! Yeah! I'm gonna grab it right now. And we can split it between the 3 of us. That should pay back your heli almost. How much was that thing?
17.5, I believe.
Oh, dude, it will pay it back between the 3 of us. 40k? Or close to 40k? Where's my knife at? I know it's...
Man, Co, you gonna land this today?
Oh, what?
I cannot get a pilot, so...
Y'all were really high up. Oh, let me deploy my grappling hook.
Maybe I could fly if we're gonna do the mission.
All right, whatever. I think y'all are gonna be clear of these trees. Oh yeah, y'all are definitely gonna be clear of the trees. Go ahead. Whoa. Slower down. Come down quick. Get a little bit more. A little bit more. I can only get an inventory. Whoa, okay. Where is the gunner?
Oh.
Well, I'm looking for gunner. Crew chief, wherever that's at. Alright, yeah, I'm in the left door. Should I be in the rear or left?
That's up to you guys.
The rear one has a minigun, so I'm definitely on the rear one. Yeah, both the door gunners have miniguns, so... Oh god, dude, this thing is, oh man. This thing makes me feel powerful. Yeah, we're heading straight to that weed farm, yeah. Yep. I'll halo jump when the mission's over, I guess. I can make one. I'm good on drinks for right now, so I'm putting my drinks in here. this run I'm keeping just because of this shot. I don't need that much ammo.
Alright, whoever's on the right gun, you're going to be main gunner because I'm sitting on left side and it decreases the chance of me getting shut out while flying.
Okay, then I'll get on rear gunner. I'll get on rear gunner then.
Tell me when you don't have gun authority, alright? When you can't see shit?
I'm gonna stay on left gunner just in case someone else comes by. I might get an enemy shot.
You want me to stop up? You want me to stop for a moment, sir?
Okay.
Wait, give me a moment, I need to adjust.
Alright, that's fine. I know. I'm cool then.
I do see the occasional 2 or 3 ground vehicle blips on the radar, so there might be a couple people around us going to radar.
Yeah, you have to compensate for it. I ain't got any sights. I'm literally not hitting anything.
Alright, I can slow down and get closer if you want that.
Alright, that might be better. I can't even... How am I killing anything? We're just hitting right now, so... No, I'm not getting hit or anything. They haven't even really looked at us. Whoa, desync. Yeah, I'm getting desync. Alright, now they're shooting at us. No, we're getting shot at by them now. I'm reloading. Think. I'm reloading. No, it's out of ammo, dude. It won't reload.
Alright, we can try. We can try with the rear gun.
It is really hard to hit. Yeah, we are taking shots from someone.
Alright, rear gunner. Tell me when you don't have an angle.
Apparently on it too. Alright, only one we have now is left gunner, dude.
Is right gun out?
No, just left.
Oh.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah. Alright, I think we are killing some of these AI because I'm hitting this one dead on.
Oh, fuck! Guys! Oh. I got shut up. Spawn on spawn on Abe's base. I got a one. I got one there. We can use.
Spawn. There's no spawn points close to that I can spawn on. Crap.
Do you have factory spawn point?
No, I don't.
Spawn in Solnichny.
Blood. I can spawn in Bloodfort. That's closer.
No, spawn in Solnichny, because I am at Ape Space where I got a similar helicopter stored.
Yeah, but I want to go down there and get my... I can snipe if I can get to my body. I'll be fine. I'm going to spawn in Bloodfort and get a ATV and head there.
Cool. Well, I mean, if you got Ape's base spawn, you can just spawn there. Okay. Well, you can keep the helicopter if you finish it, because I kind of got shot out of yours.
Oh, now my thing's doing this stupid glitch again. I'm just gonna do this.
I kind of thought it would be more efficient, that minigun.
Yeah, right? That thing is really hard to hit, man. And I only got, like, what, one AI, I think? I only got points for one AI, but a lot of AIs already look like they're dead.
Cool, you try flying, and I'll try shooting.
And that's a little I'm a little nervous, too, about this mission. It's, like, it's the only good mission on the map right now. I bet there's people at it.
Yeah. Oh shit.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm about to use, is my quad. Yep, it's doing that bug. It's about to kill me too, dude. Ear that, it's gonna take forever. Yep, there it goes. Taking the heli, or that was ridiculously hard. Yeah, same here. Can you get...
Nice.
Hopefully no one else is doing that mission. I highly doubt it though. No one said it. No one laughed about she ended up dying, so. To be honest, if I saw that happen, I'd probably be like, yo, that was funny, whoever was in that gen up.
Nope, I'm just a snake. I have no access to Ape's gear. Yeah, he hasn't blocked that setup, so.
Alright, I'm about 900 meters out from the mission. All from my body, actually, because I marked my body this time. I wish my body flew a little bit farther than what it did, but I might be able to make it work.
Hmm. Over here. So it's me.
Oh, I might be able to get my body.
Yeah.
Jesus, I thought that was a shot. Oh god, trying to find my body is going to be a pain in the butt, dude. Oh, wait. I say that. I just found it. Yep. Hello. No. Just died. There was one right on the heli.
Alright. You fly, I shoot. I'm so tempted to just fill you. Just knock you over with the barrel. Kills you.
I wonder if I could maybe get a gun from Tully's base. Y'all know any Tully's kids where I can, like, borrow a quick gun and I'll give it back to him?
I know his door code, but I don't know if it's the same as his locker. But if you get there, I can tell you the door code, and then you can check if it's the same as his...
He has an ATV or something. How does it look like his base? Alright, his door code?
1327.
That's right, that's what it is. This is?
Drum. It's a... We're fucking awesome. Right here.
He got pissed off because he stubbed his toe.
Yes. Just try and fly in circles like I did first time.
I just took my duct tape down.
Did you?
Yeah, we did.
Oh, motherfucker.
Yes, I got one.
I was gonna say, someone's gonna get slapped.
Nice, that's the last one. Alright, I'm on my way. Yeah, that was the last one.
If you guys need cargo space, I'm spawning soon.
We're in a Chinook, dude.
Oh.
We're in a Chinook with big
Chinook guns. Doesn't even hold that much.
Right next to the heli. Right next to the heli. I'm wearing the default ghillie.
As soon as you get out, code, the password is 1012. Oh, you're taking shots. Taking shots. I don't know. Just move away.
Is he shooting at Yuko, or is he shooting at the heli? You're in the heli, right? Alright. Did you get your body, Willy?
I cannot find it, but I got some other... Hey, guys, why do I have 40,000 on me?
I'm sorry.
Yes,
guys. I got 40,000 on me. Is that what we get from the mission? Oh! I did... Oh, shit, I'm down.
I can come back, he has up if you want. Alright, let me grab a gun real quick. Someone add me to
the group. I see them. They're on a quad bike.
Someone add me to the group so I know you're...
I don't see him anymore at all. I know I saw him go by on our ATV. I think he just dipped. I don't even hear him anymore. Dude, I'm about to get my knife. I need to get my knife. I bought that thing. I don't want to lose it.
Go head back to H space and I can kill Gunner if you want. Apes.
Yeah.
I'll land out in the field so you have plenty of room to land.
Someone add me to the group. I need to know where I'm going.
You got it, go.
Alright.
Where'd Willy go? Willy, are you restarting?
Yeah, I'm at Ape Space. I'm waiting for pickup, but...
I don't see your marker. Okay.
Who am I flying to? Co, Willy Bob, Panda. Okay.
Don't land anywhere near me. Just saying.
Co, I marked your buddy with like...
You want to land about a click out, if you're allowed to.
But, Co, why did you have 40,000 on you when you did that mission? But there's a locker you can use right next to the air trader.
God, he just got my knife and everything. God! I really just been pissed off.
I'm right behind you. Might be a bit more comfortable if you fly.
He's right on our bodies, Luden. I know it sounds crazy, but let's light that man up. Never mind what I was gonna say. Okay, I'm going back. Yeah, I'm going back to my base. I'm getting the gun and I'm coming.
Panda, when if you're at the base, can you grab duct tape, bring it up here, you fly over there.
When you're in the gunner seat, can you see the radar, Co? I think he might be in a car. I see it occasionally pops up. Yeah, it turns orange. There's two beneath us. There's three in the surrounding area.
Where are you at,
Devils.
Really,
I'm at Devils.
Devils.
Trying to stockpile a bunch of weapons on the ammo so people die.
Don't you want to jump down and see if you can get your money back? My marker should be pretty accurate on the map where I should put yours. You had that pilot helmet, right? Alright, yeah. It's on the map. I marked you on the map. Yeah. Just open parachute as late as you can so you won't see it jump out.
Meet me at that entrance that you're heading towards.
Okay. I'm out here.
I don't see it.
Try and keep him busy.
What about the money? Well, I thought I was looting an AI when it's I jumped on your body. That's how I got all the money for you for like
you
a moment.
Duct tape, sweet. Thank you.
My body's completely naked because he looted me. No, those are both my bodies.
No, because remember, like I said, I took everything, like your uniform, your vest, your backpack. That's where the money should be. Oh wait, is it the pilot uniform or not? That's what I had. That's what I took when I jumped down a second time. Like,
That's what I had when I took your money, so I guess you took it. I'm not gonna be picking you up here, at least.
Is he?
I'm headed to the trailer, there's not much I can do at the moment.
Just stay in, I'm on my way. Does it sound like an LMG?
Beast. Yeah, it's from the northeast.
That's not
that's
him.
A different guy. Ah, fuck that mission.
Alright, I'm back. What happened?
That mission, dude.
Which mission?
Weed farm.
Who was there?
Everybody.
Everyone on the server.
That's the annoying thing about this server. Like, I've never been on a server with this amount of mission camping before.
What all did y'all lose other than gear?
He lost a heli and all his money.
Shit, how much did you have in your inventory? Fuck. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So there's lockers actually at the airship. Wow.
They were right next to it.
Yeah, and ripped one. Yeah, he lost his heli and all his money. I also lost my knife, sadly, but that's nothing to do with it.
Dude, it's some money, bro. Okay, y'all helped us out. At least I can just help you out. Want 40k? Bro, totally let us sell his vehicle, which is 90k, bro. That's nothing. 40k is nothing to that. Bitch, GTF down here and get 40k.
No, cool. don't, dude, no. You and I are gonna split the money together.
Alright.
He didn't help just you out, he helped me out. I'm an idiot though, so what's 40k between two people?
True.
I'm an idiot, hold on.
It's at least something. Well, I may meet you at a trader. I'm at the base, our base right now.
I suppose okay. I can give a cut because, like, I got shot out of your heli. Go.
Alright, dude, you give him 20k, I'll give him 20k. I'll meet you at trader, man.
Alright.
Oh, dude, I just noticed you were in the woods right next to me. You didn't have to commit suicide. It's okay. I didn't notice until the last second. How much money do you have on you?
85 total. Not on my personal, but the trader.
I got
84.
Some gun runs though, so I don't really mind.
Yeah, I'm gonna do the same thing.
If you guys want, I was gonna start gun running from northeast, because there's a lot more barracks.
We can. The reason we do it there though is because what's it called? A lot less people. Oh, we're just gonna take yours then?
I already had it out. I have no night vision though, so I'm probably gonna buy some stuff on there too. Yeah. I'm probably just buy the backpack and the vest.
I'll only fucking sell this shit again.
Actually, Hey, do you have a full ghillie on bow? That way I can go buy one.
Yeah. I don't know if I have any of the, like, good ones, but it's something. Fucking shit. Stupid frame drop. Stop dropping! Here, where are you at? I have one on me right now.
I'm putting stuff in my truck. Hold on. Here.
It's on the ground.
Thank you, dude.
No problem, dude.
Alright, I'm just filling my Strider up with some stuff I can sell. Real quick. Alright. That way I don't lose too much money, but that's fine. I'm still going to pay him this. Alright. Let's not tell totally about that embarrassing moment that we all just had. Oh, I'm going to too. Don't worry. I was just joking while I said that. I gotta make money back somehow. Who?
What is that? Do you want me to give it to you at the trader? Or I have to go to the trader. Yeah. I'll have it on me, actually.
Yeah, we have to go to the trader. None of us have it on us. Just give me one... Yeah, just give me a minute. I'm selling some stuff. Alright, man. Hey, I'm gonna sell the battery, okay, Foreskin? That way we don't lose too much. That's everything I'm about to sell right there that I had in my vault that I've been just collecting, I guess. I had a lot of rockets in there for some reason. I don't know why I was collecting that many, but I was. Alright, let's go. Hey, Foreskin, can you throw some MBGs in the inventory real quick? I can borrow them. Let's see. Thank you. I'll give them back once we get there. How long are you gonna be on for this one? Like an hour or 2 hours? I've been collecting rockets and everything that I didn't even realize I really had until yesterday. So let's see how much I make. I'm actually really curious. I know I'm gonna make more than 20k. I know I'm gonna make more than 30k. I might make 40k to be honest. I had a lot of rockets on me. There's like 10 rockets in my vehicle right now. Totally, we have an embarrassing moment to tell you.
What happened?
We just lost a knife, Ko just lost 40k and a heli because he didn't know there was lockers at the aircraft. So he has no money, but don't worry, we're helping him out. Me and,
what happened? How did that transpire?
People.
Oh, yeah, that's a tough one.
Yeah, we got shot out of a fucking Chinook, and then we all died.
Oh, Willie, by the way, your video, fucking awesome.
Thank you.
That was funny as shit. Couldn't stop peeing.
I died peeing.
I can't stop.
Good kind.
Or join his YouTube channel, I'm sure he has.
But anyways, don't worry, we're helping Ko out since he just lost every single bit of his money.
That sucks.
You gave me and Foreskin 90k, we're giving him 40k.
Technically I gave you more than 90k.
Give me.
I gave you about 20 to 30k, and then you lost it all because you got exploding shit right before.
In essence, we're keep.
It's fine, dude.
I don't like being in debt to people.
You're not dead.
Yes,
you
I am. Shush.
You spawn right to your base, basically.
I need you to know.
Yuko.
I think Ko's AFK.
Yeah, he is. He's in the vehicle, so I'm waiting for him to get out. So I can,
gosh darn it.
So what are you guys doing right now? Just
masturbating.
Nice.
I'm waiting for Cody to get out of the vehicle so I can sell what's in it. And then,
you do know this group, you have to be circumcised in order to be part of it, right?
No, I'm circumcised. Don't worry.
Okay.
Why do you think I collect foreskins?
Foreskin trophies.
Exactly. Symbols of the enemies I've defeated through time.
You have all the foreskins on a necklace.
Mm-hmm. I have a few. I have the trophy ones on my necklace, the big ones.
I like to wear foreskins over my penis as like a mask.
I use them as condoms.
I use them as shoes. Those work too if they're big enough.
Nice.
What the fuck?
Stretch them over my feet.
All right, go ahead and get out.
Hey, Cody, you have a knife I can borrow? I bet you 40k you don't have it anymore.
There you go.
That's messed up. That's
savage.
I got some cash if you need some.
Hey, the guy who killed us at the mission just said he left us most of our stuff. The guy who just killed us at the weed mission told us that he left most of our stuff, but like not the stuff we wanted.
Will you shut up, you stupid dog? No problem.
Don't you want?
Okay, and you want to go loot shit at Devil's Castle or northeast with
I'm at Devil's right now, but if I get like a least
I
want
to loot Devil's for a little bit.
I'll go with you.
Alright, yeah, I'm down. Like, if we have at least a few people, we'll be fine.
Wait, Panda, wait for me. You can keep those night vision, by the way. I bought another one.
I need to find a scope, actually.
Hey, who's up here at fucking Devil's Lair?
Tully.
I am. Tully.
Come with me.
Yeah, that's what I just said.
Oh, okay.
I said that out loud.
I don't know who the fuck these people are.
Yeah,
hey, Tully, can you actually send Benjamin a family invite?
Who the fuck am I? Who's Benjamin?
That's
who are you?
My,
I know that's
a new buddy.
I just got in the helicopter and I realize I have no clue. Are you gonna rape me? Mike, this is a rape situation?
Yeah, this is the rape helicopter.
Use your foreskin. Use your foreskin!
Use your foreskin as a defense.
The foreskin is with me.
Yes.
That was a great pun.
I should have had the foreskin sight not to get in here, but I did. Okay, enough of that. That's ridiculous.
Yeah, dude,
I like that
the
one.
Puns are real. The puns are real. Jesus. Alright, I'm at 49k. I actually didn't lose any money. I actually gained money.
You're welcome. Remember, it's the store of cash this time.
So
yeah,
is this your full name?
Huh?
Is this your real name that you have here?
No, my real name's Strom, or Decker, whatever you want to call me.
Oh, okay.
Strom? That's a great name.
Like S-T-R-O-M-G?
Yeah, that's my last name. S-T-R-O-M.
Oh, okay. I thought that was your first name.
No.
Lily, why do you have an A
with you?
What? Why do you have a APC marked?
I stored it there on before restart once, but I couldn't delete it. Yeah.
Hey, can I borrow one of your scopes, Benjamin?
Yeah, there should be some.
Can we please make that a saying? May the foreskin be with you?
I don't care.
I'll give you something in return. I don't know what.
Dude, don't worry about it.
Hey, can we please make that our saying? May the foreskin be with you.
Yep, I'm up for that.
Shit,
yes. I'm all
I
for.
I need to drink too. I'm gonna have to loot before we get too far here.
I'm all foreskin.
I'm more thirsty than a whore and a.
I'm all foreskin too.
I don't know. Whatever whores go to get drinks.
Have you guys seen my clothes and Gilead's made of?
My the leaves on my ghillie, they're made out of fingers, but the actual warmth, that's just all foreskin on the inside.
It's good insulation.
Yeah, great insulation.
See a good spot down there.
If I was you, I would not park in the compound.
Going in, this compound likes it or not.
That's what she said, or he said to her.
To
we had some chloroform and some rope I could get in there.
I'll be right back.
Yeah.
It's gonna be a bitch.
Where are you trying to land it, like?
Oh, I got this one.
It's gonna be a bad first impression if every time I've driven with you I die.
Oh fuck. Oh god. Oh no I don't. I'm in a tree. Okay, I'm good.
Wait, you're not landing a super stallion down there, are you?
Yes, he's trying to. Let me see what the health is here. Oh, it's still 100%.
Yeah, it's 'cause I'm a fucking beast.
We'll find out.
Store it on top of Abe's space.
Here we go. Wait, are these routers
I just saw he's coming online, so just asked for like right. Yes.
Alright, that's fine. I'm gonna find a different spot.
Alright.
I'm not giving up, I'm just relocating.
Benjamin, would you happen to have any water as well?
I might, let me check here.
You don't have to do it this second, I'm just curious.
Yeah, I wasn't going to.
Yeah, geez. Oh, no!
Solid, bro, I'm solid.
How many times I've heard that?
Oh.
Dude, you're just too big. And is it black or what color are you?
It's actually green. It's a camo green. Fuck yeah!
Look at that. I'm gonna fuck out of this bitch. Okay.
This helicopter is such a
do you have any water?
Supply.
I'm at 20.
Oh yeah. Yeah, here you go.
Sweet.
You need food too?
No, I just need water. I'm good for now. Food. I'll ask you for food at the most inopportune time later on.
Okay.
Okay, where are we going here? Why are we here? Mission somewhere?
Because we're looting.
Oh.
Hey, you know how much space this heli has?
Okay, well, I need to know your pin.
Oh, it's 1953.
Hello, where are we at?
We're at northeast.
Look at this stuff here.
You actually have to get inside with this one, it's kind of annoying.
That's something else.
Yeah, but...
Oh, he's providing overwatch.
Hey, he's come loot with us.
I'm just putting everything.
Here.
I'm just putting everything in the heli. Pack, what do we... Is it a pack option?
It folds the rotors together.
Oh, that's right.
What's happened?
Butt sucks.
Daytime yet? Ooh, I want one.
Oh yeah, gotta have foreskin though. It's tribute.
Dude,
yeah,
I told you, my ghillie suit, man.
Whenever we're doing the butt sex orgy, bro, you don't throw dollar bills and you throw foreskins and that's how this works. It's currency.
Yep.
More people you kill, the more foreskin
I
you get,
even,
therefore...
I can't even express how much I love foreskins. Like...
Well,
I know we're joking
you,
about, but I love them. They're fucking badass. I think I took too much off mine because I whittled it down.
You did it yourself?
I did it. Well, the first time I did, but after that, yeah.
Oh.
But now, that's why.
Dude, we need a new guy to join, and we could probably make this sound serious.
Oh yeah, it's a joke, guys. I'm kidding. I hate.
But I'm not.
I like the blood that comes after the cutting of the foreskin. It tastes weird. It tastes different than regular.
Your kid is always choking, bro.
I know.
That's what I was saying earlier.
I don't think he's used to it.
Oh shit, Panda, when did you run down there?
I ran down here while y'all were talking about foreskins.
But we weren't.
I'm gonna grab.
I think you're confused. We were talking about the new soda that came out, Four Lids. And we love Four Lids.
What helicopter did you get, Cole?
Ah. The Chinook?
The Chinook?
It's been so long since I've been at this.
Who's got ball chins?
Airfield.
Who's got a butt chin?
Oh, butt chin.
Butt chin? And if you poke it, you butt fuck that butt chin.
What's that saying? If you have a hold a daisy to your chin, you swallow him. I forget how it goes. And it turns yellow
what?
And you like butter. You haven't heard
what?
That?
I've never heard that before.
A daisy.
What?
You put it to your chin, and if it turns yellow, you like butter. Blackout. Help me
oh,
out.
I thought he's. I thought he said daisy. I thought he was
coming
about...
back to me, but real
I
slow.
So too. I like
no,
butter
take...
though.
I don't remember the swallowing part, but the rest sounds familiar. I'm coming right now.
So is different.
Oh!
Someone say Tully.
What do we should do? We should put like landmines at each entrance except for one.
I've got a landmine on me, or whatever it's called.
That would be really a trip mine. Trip mines, not landmines. Hey, 300 bucks, you know.
Yep.
Do you like Andrew Blackout?
Do you really want
to... You want to know something? I actually want...
Yeah, I got a 300 Blackout.
I really wish I had a 300 Blackout, actually. I have a 300 Winchester Win Mag, though. Or a 300
Winchester Magnum.
No, I meant to say when...
Did you lock me in here?
Jesus,
oh, sorry.
I was like, where the fuck's the option to get out?
Here am I now. You
dude, this is
my rape
idea.
Dungeon, bitch.
Forceful circumcision is not cool.
Damn right it is. Better get used to it, bitch.
That'd be a badass band name though. Forceful Circumcisions.
Hey guys, you know what I like to use as a camo on my gun? I use foreskin.
That whole big long foreskin.
It wasn't my so expensive to start
foreskin.
A family, I changed it to foreskin.
Oh, hey, go. Wait, let me get in there.
Hey, I'm...
Okay.
Hey, no joke, bro. If y'all ask Foreskin Bandit, I'm pretty sure Foreskin would probably pay for the full family name.
Oh, I know. I was just kidding, though.
What?
Foreskin wouldn't.
This Foreskin joke only gonna be funny for another like 5 or 6 hours, and it's gonna be fucking stupid as shit.
Hey. Oh hell no, it ain't.
Expand on it.
Yeah, we'll have to expand on it. Can't just be Foreskin. It has to be.
No,
like,
Foreskin Bandidos,
surgery.
Man.
Oh,
Foreskin Bandidos.
That's
good.
Like, let's change the name to Foreskin Bandidos.
We're gonna do transplant, labia transplants onto foreskin.
Oh, yes. What's the joke if, like, you put your foreskin on your eyelids, your cockeye, or something?
It'll be
a forbia.
Who's this black guy in front of me?
Hey, racist.
I was gonna say something, but then I heard a kid.
We don't have a black guy in our group. We
oh,
did have a little
nigga,
kid.
Yeah, you do.
It's Poe. It's actually he's more like purple. He looks like he's choking. He's dark purple.
Hey man, you gotta take it easy in this foreskins.
What is that? No. Oh. What is that?
I don't know, but I'm not finding any guns. I'm finding only ammo.
Billy Bobby.
Are you with? Is that Benjamin? I found like 50 guns. I can't even fit them all in my backpack. Oh shit.
What happened? What's happening?
Who's shooting?
I don't know if someone's shooting at me.
Foreskin, really?
I'm sitting in a barracks watching the door. Fuck y'all.
Oh no, not really. I know. Move away. Move away.
I got my dick to the ground and my fucking.
Tully. I mean, yeah, I'm in your building. Don't shoot me.
Okay, I'm not. I see you coming in, Panda.
Hands up. Don't shoot. Can't breathe.
Whatever. You just don't come in here. Oh god, there you are.
Are we clear?
He has.
That is sweet. There's a gun on the loading ramp.
Yeah, there's three guns.
Fuck Benjamin. You, Strom.
Benjamin.
More firepower it's than Benjamin. Fucking,
fuck you, Strom.
I'm over here. I thought you guys knew it was me when I started laughing and kept talking about him.
I figured it, but I wasn't 100% sure.
I thought it was Foreskin.
I did think it was you, but I wasn't going to chance death.
Yeah,
maybe him. Let me go find out. No. I don't know.
That is a big-ass scope.
Yes.
If anything,
we die, it's all your fault, Strom. Bandits.
Why did we just put all the helicopters away?
Nah, people gonna hear that and be like,
I'm not.
Hey, I'm actually thinking about changing my outfit instead of doing ghillie all the time. I think I'm about doing something else.
Later. I don't ever do ghillie. That's what I'm doing it now because I was up at Devil's Castle. But usually I wear hunter's clothes, so do not take hunter's clothes. Those are mine. I've called it.
No, I wear all TRYK. Cool? I wear TRYK military. I dress up like the dude off of Ghost Recon Wildlands.
You want to swap the backwards hat?
So is there anything good about those clothes? Like, is it high from thermal? Like,
No, I like them. I have a theory about the game. Everybody dressed in dark clothes, but I've seen so many players. Most of the stuff you look at around the map is light colored.
It's BMG.
So.